All right, Joni Ernst, Republican Senator, Iowa, joins us now. Madam Senator, just a few moments ago, we had Jeb Hanseling, formerly Texas Congressman. He doesn't like helicopter money. He doesn't like handing out cash to individuals willy-nilly. Do you?
Well, I don't like handing it out willy-nilly, no, but the United States is facing a pandemic and something that we have not seen in recent history and certainly not in my lifetime. And if there is a way that we can provide our hardworking Americans, my Iowans, the opportunity to pay their rent, to make a car payment, to put food on their table during this pandemic, I think it is the right thing for us to do.
Now, we have this, I think it's a $1 trillion package revealed last night by Leader McConnell. And this morning, or late last night, Speaker Pelosi and Senator Schumer put out a joint statement saying, look, not enough going to workers, too much going to corporations. Obviously, the political debate is on here. Where do you stand on it?
I think we have this political debate pretty much all the time, but I would say that we have struck a very good balance in making sure that we are supporting the American worker, as well as making sure that we keep these businesses viable. It is important for our economy that not only are we supporting workers, but that those workers, once the pandemic is over, have somewhere that they can go back to work. So I think, again, we have struck the right balance. I believe the president is very pleased with this package. I look forward to moving it very, very soon so we can get the money into the hands of those workers and those families. Now, they need relief and they need it soon.
The airlines want a big package, $58 billion in total. If we give them the money, should we take an equity stake? Like, should the government own 40, 50% or a majority of an airline? That would be a huge departure for America, but it is being talked about. Should we do it?
It is being talked about, but it is certainly not something that I am supportive of at this time. And what is being proposed for those airlines and for other industries is to allow for loans, loans that will help them stay afloat during this difficult time. And certainly, we don't want to see massive bailouts out there, not at all. But again, what we want to do is make sure we're supporting industry, whether it's the airlines or otherwise, and making sure that those businesses are able to remain viable and have those jobs necessary for American workers once the pandemic is over and they're able to get back to work, that they have somewhere to go. That is vitally important at this time. Hey, we've got a great economy coming into this. We would love to see a great economy coming out of it.
You're staying in Washington, D.C. through the weekend. I'm told that Leader McConnell and the Treasury Secretary Mnuchin, they want this package done by Monday. So you're staying for the weekend?
Yes, absolutely. And I have been a long supporter of working through weekends, working through recesses, whenever we have pressing matters in Congress. And yes, we will work through the weekend. It is imperative that we get this bill done and support our families. That is first and foremost on our minds. And we're going to make it happen. We'll make it happen.
I consider that good news. Senator Joni Ernst, frequent guest on the program and a very welcome guest. Thanks for joining us,
Stuart.
Always appreciate it. Thank you.